So FTF-22 with 1500 LiPo and the cover off and camera. So it's a double take, as it were. Yeah, 1500 LiPo seems a bit better. Certainly power to weight wise it's better. Even go back a bit, I think. Yeah, it's nice, it looks really nice. Yeah, got the bloody shakes, Jesus. Stop that. Normally have the shakes, got them today. Oh. Oops. It's nice, I like it. Flies really good. Affected by the wind though, it's a bit crosswind today. A little bit crosswind, not too bad. I hope the new camera's recording it better than last time. Otherwise we're going back to our ion, which I find hard to beat, I must admit. That's what? Okay. Uh-oh. Just keep it going, I'm not quite sure which way it's going. Okay, come back this way. Yeah, it's a little bit difficult to tell which way it's going, isn't it? It's right when it's close in because you can see the colours, but a bit further away it's a bit more tricky. Whoop, steady now. Yeah, this is good. Lights of 1500, definitely. As I say, it could probably even go back a bit. A little bit of a glide test and see. It's not too bad. Nice recovery.